Hi, I'm Sky the Kai. Welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Alright, where we left off, we took on a bunch of Rabbids, and I think we just got the special items now. So, let's go ahead and get going. Alright. Collecting them coins. There we go. Alright. Now, we just have to defeat them all. Check out those suspicious covers. They have the same super effect symbols most weapons have. They look ready to explode, or something. Let's avoid using weapons within close proximity to them. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with. Alright, that's a... Ooh... Wouldn't want to get caught with that one. But I bet if I could do damage to it. Okay. I think I might have a good idea what to do. Okay. First order of business. Let's have Mario at the flank. Now, I know I'm not going to hit him. I'm just going to hit his cover. Ooh, nice. Okay, so... Rabbid Peach. Same thing. There we go. Okay. Have you bounce over here? And then we're gonna take pot shots at this guy. Or his cover. Whichever works. Activate a super barrier. I'll do hero sight later. And then... There. Everyone's covered. Oh, you piece of crap. Oh, yeah, and then there's the garden hopper. Okay. Activate hero sight. There we go, and now... Trip him, come over here. Okay, let's see. Only 50%, oh well. And then I just leave Rabbid Peach to take on the, this guy. Finish him off. Yeah, I know. Take your shot at Mario. I don't freaking care. Ooh, dude knows how to flank. Well, coincidentally... So do I. Brosif, you be dead. Yep. Another perfect round. Let's collect the coins. Make it that money! Okay. Strange, though it looks like they are only two of those rabbit marked covers. My senses detect four of them. Watch out, they may be disguised as normal covers. Well, let's check. Oh, that poor piranha plant's now a lamp. Okay, let's see here. Alright, so I see pipes. How to do this? Okay. So we have Mario. Trip him. Come around. And finish him off. And then we'll have Rabbit Peach do the same thing. Okay. And then Rabbit Luigi will just take the flank. Well, take point. Yeah, we could take a pot shot at him. Nice! That was awesome. Nah, that's absolutely no qualms. Even if they do take the pipe. Ha, hit the cover, jerkwad. Ah, well, that was a hit. Okay. Through the pipe. Trip. I can only trip one character? Through the pipe, and then there we go. Now, he's going to be in the way of enemy fire, so the best thing to do... bump up his shield a little. Alright. Mario. Hero shot. Through the pipe. Trip him. Through the pipe again. I'm gonna take this side. Boom. Okay. Now. Experience has taught me that the best thing to do... Eh, you know what? They'll be easy to take down now. Pipe. Trip. the move here. Hope I get a critical. And then activate shield. Well, that's one way to do it. And then we'll just have Rabbid Peach finish him off with a trip. Another perfect. That's obviously the end of the chapter, otherwise I wouldn't have a full heal. Yay, I did it! Okay, let's see. I know I missed a few things, just gotta find out what. Ooh, coins. Racist. Alright, that's good, that's good. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, can't do that yet. Nope. That is a rubber duck. In a toilet. I have so many questions here. Perhaps they're better left unanswered. Oh, guess I can't go that way. Why, look, I'm in a maze. It is amazing. Yes, welcome to my stream, all full bad puns. I mostly just want to collect coins. Yeah, I guess I need to find the switch in order to activate it. And I have found it. Now, I have a question about the red coins. Are they timed like in almost all the Mario games? Shit, they are! Damn it. Well, at least not. At least I could do them as many times as I want. Shit, missed one! Crap, this one's gonna be hard. Okay. Got that one. Apparently he wants me to go around. Why do I keep missing that one? Four, five, six, seven, eight, finally. Now to find out where they put the chest. Going around. Nope. Okay, now that I hit the yellow switch, I should probably go get that chest that was blocked by the yellow blocks. Oh yes, the infamous garden hopper. I wonder where this bridge goes. You two, stop that! Someone's going to get hurt! Thought I heard rabbits. You know, I actually heard at one point this game was actually going to have Rayman in it. But I guess they thought against it because they considered the rabbits to be their own franchise. Oh, new chapter. New chapter. World 1-5. Brother, where art thou? Alright, gotta defeat them all. This time we are on higher ground compared to our enemies. Did you know that you gain a damage bonus when you attack from above? Fire upon an enemy from this vantage point and see for yourself. Yes, just like most strategy games, whatever I can do, so can they. Alright, so, main advantage is to just stay high up. Alright, Mario, you'll stay there. Activate Hero Sight. And then fire away. Rabbid Peach. I did that your shield. And fire away. Too bad I can't reach all the way there. Yeah, just come over here. And then hopefully finish that guy off. Okay, that does it for my turn. Oh yeah, can't forget about that guy. Okay. Alright. Trip. Turn the corner. And finish him off. Okay, and then trip. Fire Will. Although his name is not Will. Trip. Then finish him off. That's not gonna be enough. Yeah. Let's let the hero be the hero. Fire away! And there was barely any damage. Alright, let's explore and see if there's anything we missed. Doesn't look like it. Alright. Now back on. Let's see. Cross the bridge. Cross the bridge. A mushroom. Let's look at some secrets first. Oh. That gives us full health, basically. Ooh, we got fire boxes this time. Okay, here goes nothing. There's our little culprit! Poor Luigi. And fused. Parabid plant. Noxious fireweed. Oh boy. It's a mid-boss. And wouldn't you know it, he's not alone. Got some Ziggies. Got the plant himself. And I'm sure there's a high probability that more Ziggies will pop up. Either way, first order of business is taking care of the Ziggies. Activate shield. And then attack the Ziggy. Alright. Rabbid Luigi, I need you to take care of the other Ziggy. Wow. It's almost like Rabbid Luigi has a really high critical hit rate or something. Okay. Now what to do about Mario? Well, first order of business, give him Hero Sight. Gotta pass the flag. Oh, he just got honeyed. Oh, 50 HP, not bad. Come back to where you were, Mario. Okay. Risky move, but I got to. Someone just got honeyed again. Okay, Rabbid Luigi. Let's see. Alright. Come here, you. Another critical. This time with push. Rabbid Luigi over here. That's okay, because you know why? Oh, I didn't hit the fire block. What the fuck? Okay. Unfortunately, that means I have to give up. Oh, shit. Well, there goes Rabbid Peach's cover. I gotta get her to go somewhere else. Activate your shield. Because you're actually looking a little low in the health department. Okay. All right. Quit going after Peach, you... All right, good. You're not going after Peach. There we go. That's how I wanted to end it. Oh, what's this? Oh. Dang it, Rabbid Peach. It's Luigi! Hooray! It's me with bunny ears. Aha! Uh-huh. So you're the other half of the fabled duo Mario and... Lewis? Lyle? Lerwin? Well, all the same, welcome. That only took me 5 turns. Yay. Luigi joins the team. Long-range shooter. Hit up to 3 enemies in a row from afar. Master of movement. Boost team mobility with his rad skills. Ooh, skill tree's been unlocked. Nice. Co-op mode! Yay! Lots of unlockables. Alright, let's finish up this chapter and then... Who knows? I still got about a half hour to kill. Okay. Let's see. Okay, there really isn't anything to explore per se. Alright, got the secret there. Oh, yeah. Found some new soundtrack. Found some new soundtrack pieces. Shout out to good old Grant Kirkhope. Alright. Ooh, more puzzles. Let's see. I think we gotta find the yellow switch first, huh? Oh. You know, you could help us save the Mushroom Kingdom instead of just lounging around. Hello? I think it's because of Jarvis that I seem to think that most vocal AI have a British accent. Okay, there's the green switch. Ooh. Another cyber puzzle. Hey, what'd I get this time? Spike Strike! It's a Luigi weapon. There are going to be some really angry spikes when all this is over. Alright, away we go. Now, I don't expect to do all these puzzles in one shoot, but I am pretty glad they allow us to do multiple retries. Okay. Okay, you got the coins, and I also deactivated the blue walls. Now, would I call these puzzles easy? Yeah, I would. Doesn't mean they're not fun. Alright, where is the bunny cannon going to send us? Ah, yes. The red block switch. Still can't take care of these. Do a little exploring before I continue on in the next chapter. Okay, there's nothing here. Oh well. Maybe we'll find something later on. All about that coin. Thank you. Alright, I now know where they are. Probably get this done a little quicker, and I won't have to use the cannon. Where'd that last coin go? Third time's a charm, as they say. Yep, that's where that space is for. Yay! Bowser Basher. Hey, maybe he'll even get to smack Bowser with his own hands. Ow, why are you hitting yourself? Ow, why are you hitting yourself? Juvenile sense of humor, gotta love it. Not done with this world yet, huh? Well, let's take a look at Battle HQ. Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that's 20. Oh. Rabbit Peach will have to wait then. Oh, we don't have secondary weapons yet. Okay. So currently only Luigi has a secondary weapon. Okay, let's try this. World 1-6, on the bubble. A good reminder to never sit on the side of a hill without a door wedge under your butt. Uh-oh, battle time. I have a funny feeling that it's just gonna be mostly Ziggies for a while. Ziggy there, a Ziggy there. Ziggy, Ziggy, Hopper. And Ziggy. A good way to test out Luigi. Okay, so Mario. Let's be a little smarter about this. Activate her shield. Now it's Luigi's turn. And you're dead. Steely stare, huh? Oh. That's what you get. How dare you go after my good boy? Okay. It's a given, I need to get Luigi out of there. Thank you. There. Aim at Mario. Because unlike Luigi, Mario can take it. But boy, will vengeance come in spades. Kill him. I'll just destroy their cover to keep them on their toes. Keep Mario in the back a little. Oh, you piece of shit. First order of business. Would Rabbit Peach get her revenge? I should take care of that. There we go. Everyone lived. Although Luigi's looking a little on the weak side. I have to find a way to take care of that before the next battle. Oh, look, a mushroom. That certainly helps. Oh, no. Oh, no. Not the chain chomp. This is going to be fun. If my readings are accurate, that's a chain chomp. It may be asleep now, but as soon as it senses our presence, it'll wake up, eager to bite us. Or one of those enemies. Really, a chain chomp doesn't discriminate. It'll just zero in on the closest target. The good news is that the chain chomp will only charge once we have completed our turn. Garden hopper, garden hopper. Ah, mostly hoppers this time. If I could just honey him. That's a done bun. Eat that. You're touching my brother? I come and kick your butt. When I need it the least is when they honey. Oh yeah, sure, take on Rabbit Peach. She's got the most health. Nope. Fifty-fifty chances aren't my forte. Okay, now we're going to have Mario bounce over here. Oh. I guess I can't shoot anyone. Finish him off, chain chomp! I love how the chain chomp tracks Beepo. It's kind of cute. Alright, farewell. You know what? Let's just shoot him. Four or five turns, and everyone's alive. Perfect. Okay. That just means that we no longer have to deal with a chain chomp, so... Forward we go. Uh-oh. Broken bridge ahead. I guess we need to find an alternative to continue our path. Yep. Can't go that way. Platform and puzzles ahoy! Let's explore a little. That was an 8-inch bubble wand in our world. Now it's 80 feet. We'll have to bring over a burrito next time. Ugh. I don't want to tell them what that sponge was used for back home. It ruined their fun. Okay. There's a treasure chest. Parabid plant. That mini boss that we fought. Okay, rotate that. There we go. We found our way out of here. Yes, I know the bubble wand. But in case I have to say it again, that was an 8-inch bubble wand in our world. Now it's 80 feet! We'll have to bring over a burrito next time. Ooh, we're in a dark cave. You found a new 3D model. It's Luigi. Bridge there is out as well. There's a tiny plaque here from the artist that reads, "Rabbid building a log cabin." I wonder what that means. Oh. My. God. No wonder this game was rated E10. God damn it. Mario couldn't dodge the poop jokes. Well, unfortunately, it's getting really close to time for me to head out. I know my streams are short, but I do try, and who knows? Maybe if I get partnered with Mixer, I might make them longer. But until then, thank you everyone for watching, and I will see y'all on the flip side.